got it. Hello. Hello there. You're so dirty. Dirty little boy.
Hey, you. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border,
wow.
Right?
Look at your eyes, dude.
That imperial ambush. Same
you
as
see
us.
His eyes?
And that thief over there. Damn, Stormcloak.
So pretty.
Skyrim was fine until you came along.
So pretty.
Stolen that horse and then halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these storm cloaks the Empire wants.
Yeah, you crazy
all
dude.
Brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
Actually, he's dressed
what's
better.
Him, huh?
Yeah, quiet
you're
thief.
Done. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King. Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. They captured you. Gods, where are they taking us?
They're taking us to kill us.
No. Sovereign guard awaits. No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
And look, it's so much, you know, brighter
hey,
and cleaner out.
What village are you from, horse thief?
What village?
Why do you care?
Yeah, why do you care?
Rorik's last thoughts.
Yeah, what he said.
Rorikstead.
Yeah, he's from Rorikstead.
I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir.
Where are you from, huh? Where are you from? Fine, don't tell
sure.
me.
Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Ooh, I saw her up your skirt.
General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Thalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Did they?
This is Helga. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if
Fjord
is still making that mead with juniper berries. Still. Funny, when I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe. Stopping. Why do you think end of the line? Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
That's very true,
no,
mister.
Wait, we're not rebels. Face your death with some courage, thief. You've got to tell them we weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Step toward the lock.
They were not with us.
Their damn lists. Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm. It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raylof of Riverwood.
Guess he a dragon yet?
No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Shoot him. Shoot him.
Anyone else feel like running?
before.
Okay, I'll step forward. Howdy doodle.
Are you?
I am. Who should I be? I don't know who to be. Thinking a wood elf. My complexion. Let's make him dirty. Pokemon team are you on? Aw, did you see the dancing taco? What?
You changed your username.
I did. Did you have to find me?
Yeah, I did.
How did? Did you look over here?
Yeah, I looked over there
and saw it. Yeah. We changed it up a bit. Well, thank you for the follow, unassuming guy. It's very appreciative. Can I change his ears? Where's his ears at? Can't find it. a mohawk. Yeah. Say okay. I accept these terms in agreement. So like enter, space, go. You know how I accept?
What?
Is there a button that says accept? How do I go forward? Anybody know?
My name is
Chris. Total noob. I don't see it anywhere on the screen. Is my screen like too small or what? Oh, we froze it. Oh, noses. Fun. My bad. Did we freeze the computer? Yeah. Well, geez, computer. There we go. Well, that's embarrassing. Forward. Oh. Yep. Finished somehow. No. Did it. What should we name him? Oh, I know. Of course.
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit?
Yeah, I was.
Your kind always seems to find trouble.
I know.
Captain, what should we do?
I know.
He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Oh, my goodness. You mean Captain Person?
We'll make sure your mates are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
I am going to find you, Captain, and I am going to kill you. I will claw out your eyes. Claw out your eyes!
Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like a voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Up as you wish.
Wow, so eager to die. Well, actually, you do.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the
same. I mean, technically, you could die whenever.
Yep.
so violent. Look at that. Ew.
You Imperium bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Where you at, Roloff? Cat, oh, I will kill you.
There it is. Did you hear that?
Just come over here.
I said, next.
Just get close to me.
Prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Go down, Captain. I like that outfit. Can I get one? You look, you have no eyes. Oh, can't you take out his head first? Oh, look at that, it's a bird.
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds.
Aww. He's pretty. He's pretty. Battle mages. I destroyed the town fast. That's crazy. Hello there, my liege.
What is that thing? Can the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need the moon.
I see
now. Up through the tower.
Okay, let's go. It was hot. Ooh. My hands are bound. Oh, okay, I see how it is. I like you, you're nice. You're nice.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
You're so
nice.
I have to
find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hellbarn.
Stay close to the wall!
Windy.
Follow me.
Aw, they died. I'm a coming.
Still coming.
Let's go with Hadvar. I like him. He's nice.
He's nice. Inside the keep.
Okay, let's go.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
Bringers of the end times.
Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these worlds. See, Thorin. This chest has them all. You better get some gear. Be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around.
I didn't loot all. A darn thing is in the way.
Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Hold your horses. Okay, let's equip one of you. Let's do that. Alrighty then. Shall we go? Is it saying that I'm doing the right broadcast? Do you know?
Is what?
Does it say I'm playing Skyrim?
No, it's just...
Well, darn it. Update.
Also, since your time is 9:54 p.m.
Did it update now? No? Can you refresh it? Is it right? Okay, I'm coming. I come. Ooh, I like bucket.
Hear that? Storm clouds. Maybe we can reason with them.
Can we? Can we reason with you?
Hold on now.
Do you want to die for so?
So vicious. Hello there. Thank you. Hello there. Where'd you guys' clothes go?
Come on, this way.
Hello there. About this way.
Let's go.
I'm a coming. Hold your horses. What if they had something I wanted? Apparel. Fur boots.
My mic is in the way. Do a hide shield. There.
Look out.
Whoa, fill on their heads.
Dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen now.
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Whoa, look at that. Shabang. Okay, let's find some potions. Here's one. Is that what we're looking for? Potion of minor magic. Kettle of cornness. Kettle corn. Ooh. You open this barrel full of potions. Search this large sack of potatoes. Potatoes. That's about it. Let's go.
Done, then. This way.
Let us go. No. Look at me with that shield. I just like doing that, don't I?
Those happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining. Comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. Need to get out of here. You have no authority over the keep. Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
I am slow now.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Like a few ages ago,
see if you can get it open with some picks. Need everything.
Now, okay, let's drop some crap. Weapons. 20 weight, 55 value. Come on, equip that. Now we'll keep on the sword for now. 24, 60, 11, 30. Drop battle axes. How do we drop? There we go. Let's see, mouse rotate, then W for lock. Not too shabby. Hey, mage. I think the graphics have been improved since last I played this. Items, books. Shall we? There we go. Where'd my friend go? He's so bloody. I love how all these dead guys have gold on them. I'm a coming.
Where
Yay, Lumbo. Can we set some to... That. Look, he's still got arrows. Give me my arrows.
Let's see what this goes.
You want me to pull the lever? I'll pull it.
I guess we'd better try this way.
Oh, these dead guys with money. Giant snakes. Don't know what that was. Going this way now. Sneak up on the bear yet. All these skeletons like exploding on me.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. I see her.
There's a bear.
I'm tangled with her right now. Might be able to say goodbye. Just take it nice and slow and watch where you step.
Oh, my bad. Was I not supposed to do that? I should have waited, then he would have given me arrows. Launch me somewhere too. Launch me. Okay. Let's continue.
This looks like the way out.
I think I should pickpocket him.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith. I'm sure he'd help you out.
Riverwood.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Are you gonna split up with me? I thought we had a good relationship going.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion.
It's really useful. Huh?
The rebels have themselves a dragon. General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
Sadly. Fockwreath?
I
do.
Leak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Drowder. Been down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look.
These are the Guardian Stones.
Which one should we pick?
We have the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's. Faith. It's never too late to take charge of your own fate, you know.
That is taking charge of my own fate. Yo. Dog, yo. Chimichanga.
far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your pardon. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right?
All right. I'm a cabin.
I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to River. Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle. Uncle Alba, hello.
What are you doing? Are you on leave? Shores, bones. What happened to you?
Shh, Uncle, please. Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
Just pull out my arrow and stab
him.
Come
on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Stab him.
Okay, okay, come inside. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
New to Liverpool? If you're looking for work, go see Hot at the mill.
Okay.
Sigrid, we have company.
Can I sit down? Thank you.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. I see no harm in it. The grindstone, if you've got the raw materials, you can use the... Of course. What's all this about? What are you two doing here?
You sound so surprised. What are you two doing here?
What? A dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon? Here in Skye? What's this world coming to? First the war, dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balder and Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Okay, let's go.
Now then. Helgen was destroyed? How did you get away?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We were stopped in Helgen.
He stole my chair.
And we were attacked by a dragon.
When your friend told me, I didn't believe it at first either.
Nearest mercy. A dragon? In Helgen? Well, you could be here at any moment.
I'm sure Riverwood will be all right, dear. When the Jarl learns what's happened, he's sure to send soldiers. Go on, Hadvar. Let's hear the rest of it.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here.
I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happening. I thought you could help us out. Supplies a place to stay.
Okay, guys, we are going to switch to Stardew Valley.
Of course. Any friend.
So, we'll be right back.